Dick Sinker turning into a minker, like the redhead chick who looks better thick. Have a put and pop in her iPod over at the mall window shopping at the outside. I thought it didn't matter what clothes you wear. Same people seem to care as much as Abercrombie Key scale. When it comes to fashion, see that I'm still on the way. Try to look a lot like that dude Jude Law. Sometimes it seems like there's no hope at all. But if I did, girls would be climbing up the wall for me. But as you can see, I'm just a blondish blue-eyed Irish man. Can't afford nice clothes, so I'm a clearance fan. I'd look a little bit thinner if I had a tan. Hopefully, hopefully, oh, hopefully. But I'm not Indian enough for thee, and I'll never be. I wear dress shirts, so I'm not worth a minute of your time to try to your hidden fantasies or love of the melodies. Well, I'm just a regular guy, so you can't tell me why you'd never fall for me. But even still, if I run those chills down your spine, you'll never be mine. 'Cause I'll be wearing these clearance jeans, hopefully. They're still nice jeans. They're still nice jeans. But I'm not Indiana for thee, and I'll never be. Hopefully. Well, I'm not Indian enough for thee, and I'll never be. So take a pop singer, 'cause I'm a beginner. I don't understand your emo ways. It's not like I haven't seen better days, but I like to get my mood elevated. And my music is my substance of choice. I can't smoke stuff 'cause I need a voice. Plus my little sister needs a better role model, so I've been taking it easy on the bottle. Not really. Not really. But I'm not Indiana for thee, and I'll never be. Not really. I'm not Indiana for thee, and I'll never be.